This brother fall, which at some point in time, you may not succeed. But see, the most important aspect of it is, young people, that you understand this. Please believe that it's not about how you fall. And it's not about how hard you can get hit. But it's about whether or not that when you do fall, whether you can get back up. You see, there were times in my life that I wasn't always successful. There was times that I made bad decisions. But I had key people in my life to make sure that when I did fall, that they caught me. So let me ask you a question. Do you feel if you fall, that this brother will catch you?
Yeah.
Do you really? Do you feel that if you fall, that all these brothers will catch you? Okay. So look, when I count to three, I want you to fall. All right? When I count to three, I want you to fall. You see, I believe they'll catch you. And the reason why they'll catch you is because we got a level 5 leader that's leading the way. So on the count of three, I want you to fall. Y'all count with me. See, Mr. Denson, walk with me. You know why I'm getting you to walk with me? See, because I heard somebody say that he ain't light now. See, the thing about it that we got to recognize as leaders is it's not an easy job. When they fall and when you catch them, they might get tired. So if they get tired, then somebody gonna have to give them some help. But what I believe that this brother, he can go a little bit higher. How many of y'all think he can go higher? How many of y'all think he can go higher? If you think he can go higher, let me see you stand on your feet. And I want you to scream, one, two,
you're gonna have to get in there, everybody. Come on, come on. You don't stop. Come on. Sometimes you're gonna have to get in there, everybody. Come on.
Dr. Dennis Jensen. It's in your hands. It's in your hands. Students, it's in your hands. You see, if I took a basketball, Dr. Simpson, and I put that basketball in my hands, get about $25 for that basketball. But if I took that same basketball, man, forget LeBron. We're going to take that basketball to the ATL. We're going to take that basketball to the ATL. You see, in the hands of our Hawks, that basketball then is worth a whole attitude change for an entire city about that basketball team. You see, it matters who hands it in. Take a baseball bat and put it in my hands. I get about $30 for that baseball bat. But take that same baseball bat, give it to Jackie Robinson. That baseball bat then is worth a lot of opportunity for a lot of people to come. But finally, take a high school diploma and put it in my hands. You see, in my hands, you can't do too much with a high school diploma. But take that same high school diploma and put it in your hands. Put it in your hands. Put it in your hands. It'll be worth success for your future. You see, it really does matter who hands it in. We're going to close it like this. I want to go out and stop. All my graduates stand. A question. I'm gonna say how you feel, and you're gonna tell me I'm blessed. Okay? I need to hear you though. How do you feel? How do you feel? How do you feel? What's up, baby? How do you feel? How do you feel? How do you feel? How do you feel? Mr. Dixon, on behalf of J.R. Henderson,
look,
on behalf of the National Lighthouse Foundation,
they can't have the better.
We thank you for this opportunity, brother.
I mean, whatever it's worth, I get whatever I'm worth. For my nigga, who gon' go to
hell? All blessed, baby. All
I'ma give him heaven on earth for a hell of a check.
Let's give all a push for a hand. Y'all can have a seat, man.